after the huge turkey dinner, I know it's tempting to throw the entire carcass straight into the fridge and be done with it. Don't do this. You'll kill your family. Instead, take everything that's left over, break it down into small batches, and put it into individual Ziploc bags. Get a clean work surface, put all the separate pieces into individual bags, and this way it'll chill much more rapidly, bacteria won't grow, and it'll keep much, much longer, and you won't kill anybody.